Hello, I'm Steve G. Jones, clinical hypnotherapist. When listening to this recording, be sure to only listen to it at night when you are safe and no one and nothing will disturb you. At the end of this recording, you will be given suggestions to fall into a restful sleep. If you are under a doctor's care, you should always consult your physician before using this recording. Never play this recording in a moving vehicle. Thank you and enjoy. Close your eyes. Allow your entire body to loosen. And now take three deep breaths on my call. All right, breathing in, expanding your lungs, filling them with air. That's right, hold it for a second. And slowly breathe out. Get all of the air out of your lungs. Good. Breathing in again. Now hold it. And exhale. And one more deep breath in. And hold it. And exhale very slowly. Take your time for this breath. And then continue breathing at your own pace, easily, effortlessly, comfortably. Each time you breathe, feel how relaxing it is to just breathe in and out. With your chest rising and falling, so rhythmic, allows you to relax. Deeper and deeper. Just taking time to focus on your breathing allows you to relax. Notice that you are more relaxed now than you were a few moments ago. And you will continue to relax more and more as you just focus on your breathing. Your body is at ease, and your mind is at ease. Let's take a journey. This journey will involve all of your senses and will further relax you. You find yourself on your own private island. You are on the beach of your private island. You notice that the island is small. And you can see where the beach curves both directions. It is surrounding a jungle. A relaxing, peaceful jungle. And as you look out at the water, notice the colors of the water. Imagine the clear water. Notice the reef that is just beyond the sand. And it causes the water to have various shades of blue and green. You see them now. Turquoise, light green, brilliant blue, sea foam green, and several other colors. And you look up at the sky. And notice how bright blue it is. There are several large clouds in the sky. They are big and white. You notice them moving slowly in the sky. And they change shapes. As they move, watch the clouds as they transform in front of you. The water then distracts you. You notice about 100 yards in front of you. There is a barrier in the water. This barrier is protecting your island and causing the waves to break on it. Listen to the waves as they break on the rocks. The sound is soothing, and you enjoy it. You take a few steps forward and walk into the water just a little bit. It is completely calm here. The water is just the right temperature. The water is soothing to your skin. This relaxes you and puts your mind at ease. Now you decide to get out of the water and you walk slowly across the beach and into a pleasant grove of palm trees, taking your time to walk slowly. Enjoy this beautiful day. And as you walk, you see a coconut in front of you. And you reach down and pick up this coconut. You are able to open it easily by tapping it on a rock and opens easily for you. And at first, you smell the coconut. It smells sweet and calms you. You then tilt the coconut and taste the coconut milk. It tastes clean and sweet. And you leave the coconut behind and continue walking through the palm trees. As you walk, you admire the tall palms swaying in the breeze. You then look in front of you and notice there is a small clearing in the trees. In between two trees is a hammock, and you decide that you will lie in the hammock and rest. So you walk very slowly over to the hammock, and you climb in and make yourself very comfortable. The hammock sways very gently, and as you lie there, you focus on relaxing your entire body. Focus on relaxing yourself completely. Starting with your head, feel the muscles in your face and jaw relax. Good. Moving down to your neck and shoulders, you relax every muscle. Feel all of the tension release. Your arms, your hands, and your fingers lie loosely by your side as you sway gently in the hammock, focusing on relaxing your core, your lower back, your sides, your abdominal muscles. Everything is relaxing more and more. Now the relaxation moves further down your body, to your hips and buttocks. You relax these muscles even more. That feels so good. Relax your thighs. Relax your knees. Relax your calves and shins. Your legs are now completely relaxed. Feel the relaxation moving down to your ankles, your feet, your toes. All tension is gone from your feet. Your entire body is now very relaxed. Enjoy this relaxation as you now focus on relaxing your mind. That's right. Just letting all of those random thoughts go now. Letting them go. Releasing them from your mind. And you focus on relaxing more deeply. Relaxing further. Enjoying swaying in the hammock. You enjoy this feeling of total relaxation of your body, mind, and spirit. Get out of the hammock and walk a little further into the safe, relaxing jungle of palm trees, walking and relaxing. Allowing yourself to relax more and more. To relax more deeply now. As you walk, you realize that you are walking to an area where there are no more trees, and soon you find yourself looking out at the ocean again. Only this time you're on top of a large sand dune. On the side of this sand dune, there is a pathway of 10 steps leading back down to the sandy beach. And you stand on top of this dune and look down the steps. In just a few moments, I will count down from 10 to 1. And with each number I count, you will take one step down, so that by the time I reach the number 1, you will be at the bottom of the steps, and you will be completely relaxed, because the lower I count, the lower you go on the steps, and the lower you go on the steps, the more you relax. Starting with the number 10, and you take the safe, first step. Down the steps, relaxing as you go. Nine. Down another step, so very, very relaxed. 8. Down, down, walking and relaxing on this beautiful day. Walking back down toward the beach. Enjoying your time here. Relaxing more deeply with each step you take now. 7. Down another step, so very relaxed as you walk. Walking, unwinding, letting go. That's right. Allowing yourself to drift deeper and deeper into a state of total relaxation. Each step you take relaxes you more deeply now. 6. Down another step, so very relaxed. Just letting go, unwinding, drifting. As you walk down the steps, 5, another step down, and you relax a little more deeply now. As you go down the steps, and you relax more and more. 4, so very, very relaxed. Taking your time to go down the steps slowly and safely. 3, down another step. 2, extremely relaxed now. And with the next number, you will take the final step and you will be completely relaxed. In every part of your body, mind, and spirit. All right now, 1. You have reached the bottom of the sand dune, and you are completely relaxed. 'Cause that is what you want, you will succeed. You are willing to do whatever it takes to produce the results you want. You choose to be a non-smoker. Just be willing. Be willing. Be willing to do whatever it takes to be a non-smoker. Your thoughts create your behavior. When you have a behavior that you want to change, you change your thought patterns and the behavior changes automatically. All of your behavior results directly from your thoughts. Therefore, think of yourself as a non-smoker. Hear yourself saying, "I am a non-smoker." When someone offers you a cigarette, hear yourself saying, "No thanks, I don't smoke." For your body, smoking is poison. You want to live a long and healthy life. You owe your body respect and protection. You have made a commitment protect and respect your body. And when you do that, then you have the power within you to have smoked your last cigarette. You will maintain your non-smoking easily and effortlessly. Just relax and let it happen. Hear yourself repeating slowly in your subconscious mind, "I am a non-smoker, now and forevermore. I am going to make this work. I expect this to work. I now allow myself to be a non-smoker. I deserve to be a non-smoker." You will maintain your non-smoking permanently. You will be relaxed. When others are smoking around you, cigarettes are poison. Cigarettes are filled with over 4,000 substances. And then, someone offers you a cigarette. Hear yourself say, "No thank you. I quit." You are now and forevermore a non-smoker. See yourself in the morning, before you even open your eyes. See yourself telling yourself, "I am strongly motivated to be a non-smoker. One day at a time, easily and effortlessly. See yourself going through the day and night without a cigarette. See yourself getting up in the morning without a cigarette. See yourself having breakfast without a cigarette. See yourself on the phone without a cigarette. See yourself driving your car without a cigarette. As you imagine driving your car, see yourself listening to your favorite music without a cigarette. See yourself after a meal without a cigarette, relaxed and comfortable. You have no interest in cigarettes. No desire for them. See yourself out with others without a cigarette. As you see yourself out with others, see someone light up a cigarette, and you tell yourself, cigarettes are not a sign of friendship. Cigarettes are poison. You are now and forevermore a non-smoker. I'd like you now to think of a food or drink which you would never allow in your body. Because it is disgusting. Perhaps it is slimy. Perhaps it smells bad to you. But a food or drink which is disgusting, take the first bite or sip. From now on, every time you look at a cigarette or a pack of cigarettes. Think of this food or drink. And no one. And nothing. Can make you take the first puff. And as you relax deeper, deeper and more deeply relaxed, I would like you to recall a time in your life when you felt very confident, see that moment clearly now. Notice the colors. Hear the sounds associated with that moment. Notice any odors associated with that event. Feel the atmosphere and your clothes. And the temperature. Use all of your senses. And really imagine yourself being there now. Imagine yourself being at that event now. And now make all of these sounds, smells, sights and feelings more vivid, especially allow yourself to feel that pride you felt at that event. And that event can be anything you want it to be. Any memory you have. in which you felt proud of yourself. Feel those feelings, those good, positive, powerful feelings surging through you now. Notice how good you feel about yourself. How good you feel about who you are and what you have done. It feels so good to be you. You enjoy being you. Now, allow these good feelings of pride associated with this event to build in intensity. And I'd like you now to make a fist with your former smoking hand. As you hold the fist tightly, take 3 slow, deep breaths in and out, and feel even more intensely the pride that you felt during that event. That's right, feel that adrenaline rush. And now you can unclench your hand and relax. You are now and forevermore a non-smoker. And I am now going to give you a post-hypnotic suggestion. Use it as long as you need it, and when you no longer need it, it will just fade away. If you ever feel an urge or craving for a cigarette, you will make a fist with your former smoking hand, just like you did a moment ago. A tight fist. That is your power hand. This is now a signal to your subconscious mind, which says that you are powerful and you are a non-smoker. Now take 3 deep breaths in and out again. And as you exhale, imagine exhaling all the cravings out into the atmosphere, where they just disappear and fade away. Remember, if you feel a craving, just make a fist with your former smoking hand and take 3 deep breaths in and out. Tell yourself that a craving for a cigarette lasts only a few seconds. All you need to cope with. Is a few seconds. So you distract yourself. You think of that food or drink which you don't like. This is not deprivation, this is reward. Tell yourself that. Also tell yourself, I am not giving up pleasure, I am giving up poison. Tell yourself the first puff is the problem. If I never take the first puff, I have no problem. You're now and forevermore a non-smoker. And I'd like you to imagine yourself 6 months from now. You are out with friends. You feel great. You look great. It has been a wonderful 6 months. People around you are smoking. As you watch them puff away, you think how lucky you are, how fortunate you are to be rid of that dirty, killing habit. hear someone offering you a cigarette. Hear yourself saying, "No thanks. I stopped smoking." You are now and forevermore a non-smoker. See yourself a year from now, looking great and feeling great, still a non-smoker, and dedicated to being a non-smoker for the rest of your life. Feel how good it feels to be a powerful non-smoker. And every night before going to sleep, tell yourself, "I am a permanent non-smoker. I expect to be a non-smoker. I will allow myself to be a non-smoker. I deserve to be a non-smoker. I relax. I allow the results to take care of themselves. I am a non-smoker." And you have powerful reasons for giving up smoking. Think of those reasons now. Perhaps you want to live a longer, healthier life. Perhaps you want to be a better influence on family members. Perhaps you want clear, clean, healthy, pink lungs. Perhaps you want to save money, have more energy, more stamina, a clean-smelling mouth, and clean-smelling breath. You are now and forevermore a non-smoker. And no matter what is going on in your life, you are now and forevermore a non-smoker. No matter how aggravated you may be, nothing and no one can make you take the first puff. No matter how brokenhearted or sad you may be at times, nothing and no one can make you take the first puff. Believe it. Trust yourself. Nothing affects you. Nothing causes you to take the first puff. Trust your subconscious mind. A habit that is not fed is soon gone. You are now and forevermore a non-smoker. Now all thoughts, all urges, all cravings connected with smoking are gone from your mind and body. Let it happen. Let it happen easily and effortlessly. You have given up smoking for yourself. You are now and forevermore a non-smoker. And as you continue to relax, you allow all of those negative thoughts to stop, and you focus on the fact that you have let go of smoking, and that allows you to relax. Now, deeper, deeper, and more deeply relax. And as you continue to relax, every breath you take is soothing you. Focus now on your breathing. I wonder how much attention you have paid to the many different thoughts floating through your mind. Your mind is so active even while it relaxes. And then you can become aware of how difficult it is to remember what I was talking about exactly 7 minutes ago. And you can try to remember what I was saying 9 minutes ago, or what you were thinking 4 minutes ago. But doesn't it seem like too much work to try to remember all of that? It takes more effort than it's worth. So relax. Relax comfortably and understand that you don't have to remember what I was saying when it's too much work to do. You can choose to remember to forget what I said, or to forget to remember what I said. The choice is yours. Asleep and dreaming, understand that your subconscious mind will be processing every word I have said, and each time you hear these words, these suggestions become more and more powerful for you. Each and every time you listen to these words, these suggestions become more and more a part of your being. Each and every time you listen to this recording, you become more and more the person of your choosing, a relaxed, comfortable, confident person. And that feels wonderful. When you awaken in the morning, you will be well rested, refreshed, revitalized, and ready for a new day. And that feels wonderful.